Okay, so backhill again. Same grids of how. So this is what I'm doing. I'm aiming for speedy entry and then this. And then I don't know if I will increase the discharge power. So and for our grandmaster price, there you go. I don't know about clear. I haven't done anything. And for flint, still not done yet. But sorry, but I'm aiming for these two. Speedy entry, complete refresh, agility track, endurance. Don't know if still will be. Sorry. Okay. So let's go back to our favorite place, the Battle Villa. Okay, so we're back here again. How? Okay, so as I said yesterday, I'm using price here. Let's see what is their attack? Grass, bug, fairy, fighting, and water. There's a bunch of normies. The problem with this, this poison or infestation trap, with damage over time. So I'm willing to bet that blue will finish this, but I'm not gonna risk it. I have to weaken their defenses, so I'm going to use our grandmaster. Where's the brick? Then sorry about that, my throat is a little bit itchy. No worry, it's not corona. Just dry throat. So we're back. Who will be the increases attack or lowering their evasion is Mew. I haven't used Mew yet. Let's check. Let's check. No benefit for me. Viola? Leaves the door with trap. Strong dog. Special attack. I haven't used her yet. Special attack. I'm not. Wait. Yep, there's a bug. Fairy. Hey, sorry. Drake is not the best option. Defense. There's a water. Defense. But the swift is very useful because can add additional damage. Or what did I do? Okay, so wait, this is water type. Okay, so it is speed, and then swift, icy wind, no, it is your lesson, icy wind, then defense. Okay, I'm going to finish the middle first. There's no poison, but the problem is trap. Don't know whoever can do it first. Okay. Wait. I'm ignoring Lyra. Okay. Was my item. Oh, Sharon. Get.
Hey. これは君に渡しておくよ。
Thank you. Okay, so wait a sec, let me check my lucky skill. Let's put on, wait. Oh no, where's Mew? Mew, wait. Forgot another. I always keep forgetting. Certain type. Wait, not raising. Okay. Start lowering or weak against a certain type. Let's check. Special attack cannot be lowered. Let's try another one. Let's try this. Awesome. Oh, yes. I'm raising the Pokemon. Oh, God. No. No. Oh God, no, I'm wasting. Yes. That's one D. Let's try this. Reduces damage from being burned. Mitigates the reduction of the path. What the freak is mitigates me? That's a burn. I prefer this. Yep. The dauntless. Okay, okay. Check again. Okay, okay, okay. Do this.
Yes.
Oh god. Oh, Christ! What are you doing? Okay. Come on. Come on. At least get to the signal. Nope. Okay. But... Whoa, please. He almost finished the sides. Let's see. Look. So Blue can handle this. Okay, Blue. There's Blue. And then the... Wait. Who did I choose before? Elisa. Okay. And then... Skyla. Because of... speed and defense. Sorry if I keep using the same pairs. Now I'm golden Gucci. Oh, for defense. Okay. So. Breathtaking for Blue if she's in danger, her HP is low, potion, then gas, thunder shock. For Blue is smell ya later and then the XP attack. So tig. Wait, I'm speaking my language. One each, thunder shock. For break taking and then special attack, take flight, then last potion if someone is in danger. So good. Middle first. Okay, potion. Nice. No, to the same move. Please. Okay. No, still. Gucci. Same move. Come on, Blue. Oh boy, potion, potion. Potion, come on. Blue, come on. Nice. One more. Nice. Come on. Okay. Koi. Come on. Come on. Blue. Yes. Yes. Come on. Nice. Rotom, you're very good, very good. Keep missing it, keep missing it. Keep missing it. Keep missing it. Come on. Come on. Nice. I only got 3 more, but the next is psychic and ghost, so Giovanni can handle that. MP refresh and I'm not going to use this. Prefer this. Okay. So Giovanni can handle all of this. See who was the constrict. So wait, there's a poison, so I should deal with this first, next this, and then the middle. Because I'm afraid of the poison. And then the trap. So I should change my team. Where's my MVP? Okay. Special attack. So. Let's see. Psychic. There's nothing. Okay. So there's still a potion, right? Myself and Drake. Favorite. No, because of the defense. Or speed. Does he have speed? No, he hasn't. So he has no speed. But I know who has excess speed is Hilbert. Yes. What is his? Drake or Hilbert? Fence. Okay. but I need no defensive. Oh, I hope I'm not pressing the wrong button. So one nowhere to hide. What is her jump start? Okay, so she has speed, so nowhere to hide, only one jump start, only one, then thunder shock, and for Drake X is special defense. So okay, let's go. Focus the one who has a poison defense. Let's start. Okay, psychic shock. No, don't poison. Oh, crap. Come on, don't kill him. Come on. And then sit low in the middle. Okay. Don't kill Drake. Okay, let's go. What the freak? One more. But he killed Drake. That's the problem. So Giovanni again. Defense. Who is the defense? Chink pair. Yep, I have nothing left. So Alessa. She has potions. No, nothing. So I'm going to use her. Okay, so let's see. Screw, psychic. Normal, and then I think I should go in the middle first. Just to be safe. So jump start again, gas, and yes, thunder shock, nowhere to hide, and then shadow ball. I hope I cannot press the psychic. So nowhere to hide. Start. Yes. Oh no! This is what I'm talking about! What? Come on! Not gonna see it. Come on. Push him. Come on. Hippity fish. Oh god, no. One more hit. Come on, kill it! Kill it! No! 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 You freaking kill me! I hate that! I hate that! I didn't know that it has a flinching move! I didn't know! I didn't know. Oh no. Yikes. Yikes. So we're going to finish her first, the one with Medichan. Only two left. Should I risk my cover item? So I have 2 star MP and HP. I don't know. Okay, MP. And then one. Okay. I'm taking my chances. So maybe later, or I should start attacking her. This first, breath taking, and then take it. You forgot that flinching move. Take it, baby. Evasion, please. Please, evasion. Come on. Thank you. One more. Come on. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy, wait. Oh, buddy, wait. No. Killer. Yes. One more. Oh my god, Blue! Wow. Yeah. Okay. So, bug. And then the sub-bosses again. Giovanni can handle this again with starter price. Always price from the beginning to the sub boss and boss. Yep. bug type, normal, so okay, so we smell me later and then I got them. Okay. Oh boy, that damage. And okay. Yep, the flinching move again. Okay. So I know who has the flinching move. I will remove this first again. Then the sides. And then the middle. So price. I will be using price again. So ice beam first and then ice beam, and then who will be on his side? Maybe Drake and Torchic for attack. So there. Wow, Blue the miracle. The miracle boy. Okay, so that's it for today. I'll be continue playing this tomorrow again. Sorry for not being active in my playing over this, because I'm still finishing the fan art comic, fan art about this. So thank you for watching. See you again tomorrow. Bye.